the angel of the church in Laodicea. Right. Thus says the Amen, the true statement, the beginning of God's creation. I can't water down your cases. I'm placing the facts flat, face them. I'm well acquainted with your works, neither cold nor hot. It makes me sick. I'll vomit you out my mouth. Lukewarm, complacent. I wish you were cold or hot. But you say I'm rich and become wealthy and I have no want. But you do not know who deceived you. You're miserable, wretched too. Poor, naked, blind, the basest kind. Don't waste your time, purchase my gold, fire refined. In bright white, righteous clothes to cover your jaded, shameful, frightening soul. Also anoint your eyes to see, yeah. And to free you from your pride, do you see your need? As many as I love, I rebuke. Hope to wake you up with uncut truth. Turn around, be made completely new. Zealous woman up till my love shines through. I'm crying for you, standing at the door, wanna dine with you. Knock, knock, hello, I'm at the door. Outside your church, do you hear my call? To the overcomer, I'll show the honor to sit with me on my throne. Same way I did with my father. If you're hot or cold, you hear my offer. I cannot force you to follow. The lukewarm church says, don't bother. Problem is, I don't want to let you go. I'm stretching out a hand that you just won't hold. He who has an ear, let him hear. I'm here and the Spirit has told you it's so. Oh no, I lay my life down to free. You're like, so what? I know. Heaven doesn't even attract you. You mustn't let this cold, dark world distract you. Last call for the one I love. The people judge. When will you budge? I love you.